That was CN 401 heading west at Lynbrook.